This was always such a peaceful town.
I don't want to use the word conspiracy, but that's what it's looking like.
Her mother was a fanatic. I don't know how she lived with her.
To believe something supernatural happened here defies logical explanation.
There's one thing no one seems to understand. She wasn't some monster. She was just a girl.